heavy rain lashing parts of Delhi and its neighboring areas this morning. Many parts of the national capital are waterlogged and it's resulted in huge traffic jams during morning rush hour. The Met Department has issued an orange alert for the capital. The city recording 112 millimeters of rainfall in the past 24 hours, which is the highest in at least 12 years for the month of September. In effect, Delhi has received surplus rainfall of over 1500%.